And I think that that's a good thing about Maine politics, because people expect to see those who want to run and those who serve in public office. They expect to see them, they expect to talk to them, they expect to feel them, they expect them to get into it and put some sweat equity into the process, not simply show up and have money handed to you. I don't think that that is right, and I think it undermines, in the long run, our democratic process.